Bonnie, it looks like you had plenty of snow.